Hello students, in today's video we will come to know about the components of the mixture that can be separated by simple physical methods. So, for example, salt solution is a mixture of salt and water. When this solution is heated, water will evaporate and what will left behind in the vessel, that is salt. So, in this way, by heating the salt solution, we can separate water and salt. In this way only we will come to know about some physical and chemical methods to separate the mixtures. Hence, the main characteristics of mixtures are as follows. First one characteristics of mixture is, a mixture consists of two or more substances mixed together without any chemical force acting on or between them. Means, if two substances are mixed together and they are known as mixture, then they are not chemically combined, they are just kept together. Now, second property of the mixture is that mixtures do not have any fixed composition. Means, they can have their components in varying proportion. For example, you have a mixture of salt and sugar or salt and pepper. So, salt can be in how much amount, any much amount, or pepper can be in any quantity. So in this way they are not fixed composition, unki quantity fixed nahi hai. Koi sa mixture jo hai aapko zyada pepper ki wajah se zyada bitter lag sakta hai aur koi sa mixture aapko zyada salty lag sakta hai kyunki usme salt is zyada present hai. So their composition are not fixed, means the amount is not fixed. Third point, मिक्सचर्स डू नॉट हैव एनी स्पेसिफिक सेट ऑफ प्रॉपर्टीज. मिक्सचर्स जो भी होते हैं उनकी अपनी न्यू प्रॉपर्टीज नहीं होती हैं, जो ओल्ड प्रॉपर्टीज थी वही प्रॉपर्टीज होती हैं. दे शो द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ द इंडिविजुअल कॉम्पोनेंट. इंडिविजुअल कॉम्पोनेंट मीन्स वॉट एवर वी हैव मिक्सड, दैट इज ओनली शोइंग इन द मिक्सचर ऑल्सो. फोर्थ पॉइंट, द मेल्टिंग और द बॉइलिंग पॉइंट ऑफ अ मिक्सचर इज नॉट फिक्सड, इट डिपेंड्स ऑन द प्रोपोर्शन ऑफ इट्स कॉम्पोनेंट्स प्रेजेंट इट. जो मिक्सचर्स होते हैं उनका बॉइलिंग पॉइंट और मेल्टिंग पॉइंट डेफिनेट नहीं होता है या फिर फिक्स नहीं होता है. बट इफ़ वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट प्योर थिंग्स, सो दे आर हैविंग डेफिनेट बॉइलिंग पॉइंट्स. बट हियर इन मिक्सचर नो डेफिनेट बॉइलिंग पॉइंट्स, बिकॉज द मिक्सचर कैन कंटेन्स लार्ज अमाउंट ऑल्सो और लेस अमाउंट ऑल्सो, दैट्स वाई देयर बॉइलिंग पॉइंट इज नॉट फिक्सड. नाउ फिफ्थ कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स इज दैट मिक्सचर्स कैन बी हेट्रोजीनियस और होमोजीनियस. You can see them separately or you cannot see them separately. Third one is that constituent of a mixtures are loosely held, so they can be easily separated by simple physical method. So whenever you are getting a mixture, so they are not chemically combined ki aapko bahut zyada hard process karni pad rahi hai unko separate karne ke liye. No, they are just kept together, they are just mixed, so they are loosely held together and by simple physical methods you can separate them. Formation of mixtures does not involve any energy change. Point number 7 is that, so whenever there is a mixture formation, so neither energy is evolved nor energy is absorbed. Both the things are not taking place. For example, you are preparing a mixture of salt and water. So you are just adding the salt and mixing it or stirring the solution. So what is happening? But you are not heating the solution. So that means you are not giving any kind of heat, and when you are mixing the salt, the solution is not becoming hot. That means it is not releasing energy or it is not becoming too much cold. So in that way you can say there is no release or absorption of energy, means there is no exchange of energy. So these all are the characteristics. So in this video only this much. If any point you don't understand, then you can write in the comment box and ask it. So see you in the next video. Thank you for watching the video.